We have some sad news to tell you now. Four-time Olympic gold medalist Harrison Dillard has died. The East Tech and Baldwin Wallace track star competed in the 1948 and 1952 Summer Games and was the only man in Olympic history to win gold in both the 100-meter sprints and the 110-meter hurdles. He died today at the Cleveland Clinic after a bout with stomach cancer. Harrison Dillard was 96 years old.